You talk about a road trip. The Tennessee Titans have a road trip this weekend going to Green Bay, Wisconsin. General Manager John Robinson joins us. And, of course, Green Bay certainly gets your attention, undoubtedly.
Yes, yes, it sure does, if for no other reason than the weather. But, John, we've got to start by talking about their head coach. What has surprised you about Matt LaFleur in his second year as head coach?
I don't know that I'm really surprised. I mean, they're winning a lot of football games. They're a disciplined football team. You know, Matt's a really smart football coach. He's a good leader. He's got them going in the right direction, and they're obviously having success from that.
I want to discuss the Packers' defense because I don't think it's brought up enough. What jumps out to you about a Mike Pettine defense, and who stands out on this Packer defense?
Yeah, Coach Pettine's always been one that moves guys around, takes those pieces and puts them in different spots, trying to create matchups. A lot of pressure from the guys up front, locks those corners up. You know, Zaire Alexander, you know, he's a premium corner in this league, and King is another one on the outside. It's a big, longer, physical corner.
Now, we know Aaron Rodgers is a good quarterback, but do you attribute the success he's having this year to a second full year in this specific scheme?
Yeah, I think that's certainly part of it. You know, there's obviously a little bit more familiarity with the terminology, with the scheme. But at the end of the day, he's Aaron Rodgers. He's mobile. He's accurate. He's got a big arm. He's a smart football player.
John, only three teams have beaten the Green Bay Packers this year. As you study those games, is there a common trait that each of those three teams have had in their wins against Green Bay in 2020?
Yeah, I think all three of those teams have ran the football well. You know, I think that hopefully lends itself to our game plan. It's kind of what we've built, you know, in our season so far. We'll have to execute it again well this Sunday.
John, thanks so much for helping us with the Farm Bureau Insurance preview of Sunday's game with the Green Bay Packers. Good luck Sunday night in Lambeau.
Thanks, guys. We'll see you soon.